You got the green? Oh my god. This is what?
This is my favorite house.
Yeah.
It's like a castle.
Yeah.
Holy shit. Right?
Damn, that's huge. That all these houses. All these houses are so expensive. How come all these houses are so amazing? Damn. That is so cool. Wow.
$200
including your stay, your meals, and then per night.
Yeah.
$200. That's like a hotel. Yeah. That's huge. That's the biggest ship I've ever seen in my life.
No, just Alex, him.
Oh, sure. What is he doing?
He's an officer, so he does like officer stuff.
Are you guys all enlisted and he's the only officer?
Yeah. While he was my boss, like we would hang out all the time. And then I left before he did, so he's not my boss anymore, but we still hang out. So.
Yeah, that's so cool. Yeah, I know a lot of cozy friends, and they're like, some of them are officers, some of them are enlisted, but they never hang out together. Yeah. They like, or most of my enlisted friends, they kind of freak out like when they hang out with officers.
Yeah.
Damn, it's a very rare case.
Yeah.
Are you gonna swim? Maybe. What do you mean, maybe? Like you have to. You have to, Rachel. So cool. How can those people are floating on the water? Is it that low?
Yes, it's called a sandbar because you can jump off and it's you can stand.
Oh.
You don't have to swim, it's a sandbar.
That low?
Oh. That's why it's called a sandbar. Sandbar means like you can get off the boat and just...
Sandbar?
Sandbar. Oh. So this is a sandbar.
Oh!
A sandbar is where you can jump off your boat and like be like this in the middle of the water.
Yeah, I didn't know. I thought it was like deep down there. Oh.
No.
Yeah.
Yeah,
so you can't really dive. Oh, yeah.
I was thinking of that. And we'll get it back to you.
Wait, you're on it.
Yeah.
Netflix for more after.
There you go.
I've never seen either.
No idea. Get in! Get in!